So today we are playing Minecraft, but we will only be in the Badlands, aka Mesa Plateau, I think it's called. So yes, we'll start here and we'll make our way up there. So I've obviously got to have a starter chest because it's Badlands. There's no trees and all that, so we're gonna need all this crap. So yeah. But I'm basically gonna have to survive in Badlands, so I should get some wood from the what's its face mineshaft, because there's a lot of mineshafts here, so I could get god apple, you never know. But hey, so basically just gonna run about, try and find some mine shafts and all that. And yeah, people said there's meant to be a lot of mine shafts. What? Where's the mine shaft? There's only water, I see. What is this place? What is this place? Thought there was meant to be mine shafts and all that. Look at this place. It is literally so bad. I'm pissed. I'm literally annoyed right now. Like, so annoyed. But yeah, we gotta deal with what we gotta deal with. So I'm the one that's setting myself up for this. I'm the one that's gonna do it. Oof. Looks like I'm going down. Who said there's meant to be a lot of Minecraft? Because I swear to God, there's not. All I've got is this ugly terracotta. Like, literal. Terracotta and wood, what am I gonna do with that? Tell me that. Answer me. What am I gonna do with that? Nothing. Also, there's a lot of water. Why is there cactuses? But yeah, so I wanna see what type of mobs spawn here, but at the same time, I don't wanna die. So yeah. Ow, I thought that. What? That was water. What the hell? Thought there was meant to be mine shafts. At least there's caves. I'm going to toilet, BRB.
Thank you. Don't worry about it.
I don't know how to set Lauren's room to that setting.
Alexa, turn Lauren's room purple.
Okay.
What up guys, I'm back. So, sorry I was AFK for so long. Awesome gold, I can't fucking name it. That game's crap. More effing gold. I need iron. I actually need iron right now. Oh, nice, amazing. Sick. Bleep sick. For bleep sake. Key, I don't cuss. I'm a good kid. Yes, I closed it off. Key, I'm what, let's see if I can edit my character quick. Of course, it's not gonna load. Where's I in? One vein, two vein, three vein, four vein. Is that it? That's good enough for a pickaxe at least. But now I need to go up and start smelting. So It's not there. I need 8 golden. So I need to play. And Badlands. Okay, spin. Double win. Bonus. Spin. There's so much gold, so I should be able to make a gap or two. Like, look. See? Look how much gold this place has. That's why I sort of like this place. I mean, it's not the best, but I like pure bad. I'm gonna leave my iron smelting down here, and I just realized I dropped down. Is it just me, or are y'all confused why Zoil and freaking Laverne is so problematic? Just me? Okay. Yeah, it's probably just me. But I was listening. Oh, up here. Technically, this is still Badlands. Anyways, 2 seconds. I think I see a Minecraft. It's a fucking Minecraft because it is. I'm gonna be shocked. No, it's not. Sorry, I might be taking a desert only, I don't know yet. Iron. Finally, more iron. Oh my god, there's like no iron in this goddamn place. You never cared about me. Shut up, you little burn. Sorry, I'm cringy right now. I'm in a cringy mood. So please don't judge. Alright, I forgot where I left my iron smelting, or is it just me? Just me, or did you forget where I start? Oh, here it is. You never care me. Why? I don't get Zoe Laverne, man. She's weird. Sorry, Zoe stands. Just my opinion, door. I ain't packed. Let's go. Okay, so I can make nearly 2 gaps. I could probably make 2 gaps. Need a wee bit more gold. The thing I like about gold is that it stands out. It doesn't just... You know what I mean? It doesn't just... I don't know how to put that. Anyways, I'm gonna go back up here. So I think I'm gonna... Go get a bucket of water, maybe. Oh yeah, how did I miss that? Literally. How blind am I? Technically, that's still bad lines. I'm counting that as bad lines because it's still on there. It's just a wee bit up. So technically, it is bad lines. So therefore, I am counting it as bad lines. Remember what I'm doing? I'm pillaring up to get there. Okay, right, let's out where they are. Pretty sure gravel, who cares? Never bleeping cared about me. From the bad ones, it does have trees. And I might be getting a PC soon, so I should be able to log into Minecraft on it. So let's go, that's good. Drumming and it's not amazing news, but I could make worlds where it's like all the worlds and like, you know, like all the biomes in one, so it's like badlands and all that in one. Okay, there's my piece of cobble, but I'm gonna have a look down here, see what this place is. There's loads outside, nice. It gets me close to my cobble, but. Throw that up. I'm not gonna make a golden pickaxe ATM, but I am going to make a drum bucket because I'm not really gonna draw in, and that means I can aim. I think I'm gonna practice my MLG clutches. Yeah, I'm just gonna go practice my MLG clutches. And guys, follow my TikTok. I'm 2-6 guys, I'm going on Roblox for a minute. So I'm just gonna go into a creative world. Just a random creative world that I've made and then so I think I'm gonna go up to the top of the staircase. Yeah, I'm gonna go way up here and just basically launch myself off. Anyways, so I'm just gonna do that. Make like a little bit practice, if that makes sense. And then I'm just gonna get a bunch of water buckets. And yeah. But I need to collect them as well, so that's an annoying thing. But. Okay, so I'm gonna get filling door below them. Go into survival, and jump off. Sometimes I'm a clutch god, and then sometimes I'm just a clutch. No. Usually when I say gung, it works, but like. That's kind of embarrassing, so I'm not gonna say. So I think I'm gonna do it so I can land on stairs and all that. So like this, where's the bit? I can't remember where the bit is. You see there's a bit around here, yeah, so I'm gonna make it, I can land on the stairs. It's just my luck. So, look at that. Oh. care, whatever. But I'm gonna end the stream here because for reasons. So